think my whole back window needs to be a car wash or something. Okay, so Oxford High School had a shooting, right? Yesterday, or was it the day before? What day is it? Wednesday? I think it was yesterday. What the heck? I'm forgetting everything. Too much work. Don't go to work when you're older. I'm just kidding. So now, there's school closes now because of the shootings. Because we're getting threats online. People going online, going like, hey, let's do the same thing. We're gonna dance up in our school and go like, bop, 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 bop. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Now, what? I don't know. I don't know if it's colleges or it's just high schools. Is it a bunch of districts are closing down? Come on now. How long is this gonna take? The youth had to close it for like the whole week or the whole month if this is all that's going on. Or you have to persecute everyone who's making all these threats. I am not that mad. Even when I was 15 years old, I am not that angry. I never thought, I'm gonna go kill this man. I'm gonna kill this kid who messed with me. What is happening? What is in the water? What's in the raindrops? I know we got acid rain sometimes. Is this something? Is COVID in the air? Is COVID in the rain? Why are we crazy? I don't know. Then again, I don't think girls really... Well, I don't want to talk about girls. Say girls that do a lot of threats online. I don't want to say that because there's some shitty girls online. So there's no telling. But again, these negative ravage instincts that we have to put control, we have to control ourselves. Even if you think your life sucks, you're homo, you think you're Black American, you're a minority, whatever the problem is, you think something low about you, and who doesn't? Hey, doggy cool with you, I'm cool with you, it's fine. This insecurity problem. Who don't have insecurity? I do. But you want to put it on. You want to blame the world around you because of what someone did. And I know it hurts. But I don't know. Would violence make you feel better, and then you have to go to jail for the rest of your life, or you're going to lose your youth, a quarter of your life in jail, in prison? No freedoms. You have to wake up when you're told to. You have to eat what you're told. Stay in your cell. Phone calls when you want. No cells. No cells. Only the prison cell. That's the only cell you get. No cell phones. No video games. Being told what you want. Because you can't be a good Samaritan. You want to kill somebody because you're angry. Or you want to show up. You want to show up? Go do dancing. Join sports. Join local sports. Go to a local club. Make friends. Enjoy games. Come holler at me on the Nintendo Switch. Come on, have fun with me. Something like that. That's how you make yourself noticeable. I guess that's how you make friends. I'm sure it's really easy. I think it's easy. Anyways, I gotta go to work. Bye.